Saving requires an ink ribbon. No autosave and stronger enemies. Huh. That sounds nice. I'm gonna go with standard though. I'll try hardcore for my second Leon and my second Claire. I'm excited to try out Claire though.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
Seems like they abbreviated the cutscene. Which is pretty cool. Looks like we do actually start off at a different spot.
Leon, I'm sure you beat me.
And she has three bullets. The SLS 65 shot capacity 9mm handgun. Its smaller capacity allows for its small size, making it extremely easy to handle. A 9mm revolver with the concealed carry trigger, or a hammer guard. Never seen one of those. Interesting. Oh, this is cool. You never got to go to this part with Leon. Remember Brad being over here in the original. Maybe it was Resident Evil 3. Oh boy. Red herb right off the bat. Dead cop. Looks pretty fat. And a blue herb. Got our raccoon guy. All these zombies are gonna come to life soon. I just know it. Bolt cutters.
Hey! Leon?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
In Leon's story, he was in the police station quite a bit before this cutscene happened.
It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire. Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
To run to the chain door. Hey! All right. So far, so good. That did feel really short, though. I don't know if that's just because I picked second scenario. Or second, whatever. Quick draw army. Hand grenade. Courtyard key. Large caliber handgun? Oh, 45. Grab some of that body armor. Thank you. So that's a 9mm and that's a 45. Oh my gosh. It's time for some quick draw, Claire. You know what? I'll put that in there for now. As well as that. And that. And I can't do anything with the plain red. Yeah, just for now, I'll have that. Is that where I need to go? No, that's wood. Oh god. He's faster than I expected him to be. Gotta try to... Oh, we can't go that way. Lure him into these graves. So we can... move around him. Assuming this, unless that needed the bolt cutters. I might need the bolt cutters. I'm gonna grab them just in case. I'm sure I'll find a storage crate. Grenaded him good. That's just a key, it looks like. And that's all we needed it for, so we can discard that. Did this need bolt? I think that needed bolt cutters in Leon's play. Nice wooden board. Gosh, it is so dark. Yeah.
Ah.
Jeez, flaming zombie right off the bat. Check out this art room. Weapons locker key card. That'd be nice to have. We read that in Leon's playthrough. He's talking about the red stone inside this guy's hand. So it looks like she gets the same exact puzzle Leon does. So far the biggest difference is she gets some weird handguns.
You bastard. What the hell is up with you?
Spade key. Well, it seems like her 45 is doing a lot more damage than the 9mm was. Why did you put the flashlight away? Way too dark. Oh, now I see why I didn't want to go in here. Is that shut? No, that's open. That's wide open. Scrap of paper. Fuse is already there. Combat knife in the wall. Sporting time. Get those boards out of my inventory. Ooh, wow. Flame rounds. Nice. Turn this light on. Oh, it's Mr. X's hat. High grade gunpowder white? Some more 45. So used to having the full inventory with Leon. I don't know what that makes. Combined with gunpowder to make acid rounds, or combine two of these to make submachine gun ammo? How do you go from one making acid rounds to two making submachine gun ammo? Nice little bunk bed. Fuse. Fuse break room hallway. Wonder if the flaming zombies deal more damage? Or if Claire is actually weaker, defense wise. I'll have one for Leon, one for Claire. Why not? Sounds good to me. can't check that. Just locked from the other side. Let me grab a red herb. Oh, there's submachine gun ammo somewhere I missed. 50? Hornet Rush. Let's see what caliber that is. 380. AKA 9mm short. Claire's like the master of handgun types. Or at least guns that shoot handgun ammo. Cleaning in progress. Not doing a very good job. Drat, I should've... Crap.
Son of a bitch.
Quick draw, Claire strikes again. He's dead. It's cool. They have a variety of weapons, though. Is there anything else over here? Before I go that way. Bathroom, right? I think there was a first aid spray. Well, there was for Leon, anyways. It's Claire, we get nothing. Oh no, there's first aid spray. Can't go in the men's room. We boarded that shut. Press room. With Leon, there was at least handgun ammo in here. Yep, more 45 ACP. Might as well go check that office. Don't see anything. Board. I cannot pick it up. Some more 45 ammo. Maybe it was somebody in there. Oh, it's locked on that side. Pick pick up that board now. I guess I should put the bolt cutters away. For this flash grenade. Who's banging? Oh my gosh, look at his face. He's just standing there like, oh no. You boarded me out. We got 2 full health. And one of them also gives us a defense boost. Gunpowder. We don't have the submachine gun or the grenade launcher yet. Flash grenade. And there's some 45 ACP over here. You stay out of here. Okay, so that is no longer locked. We can go through the shutter we opened. You did?
Anybody here?
I think he's dead now. I hope so, anyways. Oh, was Marvin already a zombie? Some more 45. Oh, the hip pouch. Cool. 2 more item slots. Little microphone. Already?
He's not part of the rescue squad.
I don't think so. Dang, 3 full health items. Oh, the chest is missing now. Yeah, there's Marvin. This is the lion. Yeah, you don't see anything for the lion. Should I be walking?
Oh!
I like that knife. Do not have a key. No, Marvin. There's no save there either. Leon has already taken care of that. Green herb. Actually, I'll leave that there, because I am about jam-packed full of stuff.
What was that?
What was that? Was it the liquor? He didn't appear over here for Leon. God. I don't know if I can walk by him. Oh my God. I'm so glad I don't have my face on camera right now. I thought I was gonna have a heart attack. Record of events. That's another one of those we just read. With Leon. Glad I kept that bolt cutter on me. And that's all we needed it for, so let's get rid of that. Operations room. Cap. It's for one of the lockers in here. Flash grenade. Unlock that. Board. Pop that in a window. Heart key. Which I'm assuming Claire gets. Leon did not get it at all. Electronic gadget. Map. Going to board one of these doors, or one of these windows up. If I can, without running into that liquor. Don't see it. Oh man. And I don't think there are any items over here, but I'm gonna check. Safety deposit room. think that is where you use the weapons key card. The fat zombie trying to get in the vending machine. Gotta love him. Okay, so we have, looks like some gunpowder, combat knife. Some film. 109 has some handgun ammo. I only wanted to shoot once. This thing shoots quick. Why did they even give her that 9mm revolver? She hasn't got a single 9mm bullet this entire time. Flame rounds. And the GM79 grenade launcher. More in 208.
Oh no.
Her handgun. Well, this one. The army revolver is so much better than Leon's. Forgot what that number was. About needing the spare keys. Oh, this guy's still not dead.
Oh no.
Why is she so skilled with the revolver? Oh. We don't have 2 and 3. Can't get that. We can get 208. We can get the film. Is he dead? He's dead already. Oh no, we can't, because we can't do anything with 2. So we can't do anything on this side. But when we get it, we'll have a hip pouch, flame rounds, and 106 for film. Oh no, I'm full. There's a lot of ammo around for her pistol, too. Oh, I don't know what that safe was. I don't think I got anything note-wise that would tell me what the combination for anything was yet. Except for that note on the chalkboard that said cap. D. Last time I did it, it was this way. What is this? Uses of gunpowder. Handgun ammo, two gunpowders. Acid rounds, gunpowder, plus high-grade gunpowder white. Submachine gun ammo, two whites. Okay, so I can make some acid rounds right now. That's a regular gunpowder. So I could make some handgun rounds, but I'll leave that there for now. Let's try SRM. No. There is no M. So B maybe? BP. A speed loader, nice. My inventory is full. Dang it. She needs a crate nearby. Oh shoot, I can't even get out of here. At least not from that way. And there's a speed loader and a gunpowder and a safe. I need that spade key. Well, that guy got it. That's telling you how to use the herbs. Where's that light switch? Another herb, cool. Film contains evidence. Do not leave out. Oh, I didn't get the film yet. Got that red. Put that in there. One of those in there. Get that red on me, actually. Only get two acid rounds. I'm assuming that's gonna kill a zombie in one hit, though? Could be wrong, as the shotgun wasn't really as powerful as I was expecting it to be either. Gunpowder. I'm gonna go back and pick up all that stuff I missed. Mix two more gunpowders for some handgun ammo, at least. That board. Oh no, it doesn't kill in one hit. Or does it? What is up with this painting? I don't know, he does look kind of dead. He's rather charred. Wait, is this 9mm? Ugh. We'll take the speed loader, though. Custom part for the SLS-60. Greatly decreases reloading time. Wait. Oh. That's the army. Alright. Can I get the film? Oh, yeah. I guess I'm gonna store my army and I get the SLS out for a bit. Oops. So we saw what it was like to reload manually without the speed loader. Commemorative photo. He's got the book. We gotta find the book. Oh my god. She just fell off the... Wow. I've never seen that before. Nothing over here. A lot of healing items. Let's see if she needs a valve. Yeah, she will. Hope he does not come back. Is this one that's Cap? It is, cool. And his flame rounds. Flame rounds are quite powerful. Ooh, more flame rounds. And nothing. Portable safe instructions. The box. Some more 45. I'm gonna visit that crate a lot today. Maybe I should save those acid. He can't see. I think my knife's dead. I use it to stab somebody though, so I got a lot of use out of it. Throw the box. Be a really narrow space. I'm gonna have to shoot this one. I think this revolver shoots quicker than the Matilda does with the burst on it. Creepy statue. Ah, the spade key. Very good. Board. Library. I have that device on me. With Leon, it needed a battery. We also read that with Leon, so I'm not going to read it again. I assumed it would need a battery with Claire as well. Ooh. Missed some handgun ammo. Nothing over there. Dang it. I was wondering if that would maybe not happen with her. The lounge. Police station upper floors map. This is the horse. Or maybe unicorn. So that one is two people and a scale. Maybe a Gemini and... I don't remember what the scale is. So we got the unicorn medal. And we can't carry it. Combat knife over there. And the red book. And a box, dang it. Can't open that. Let me out. Oh, I thought I killed her. She walks weird. Oh, jeez. Unlock this. And I need to get... I can't pick up the herb. Can't grab this ammo, though. Can't go in there. That's club. Operations room still has something we need to do in. As does that hallway. Alright, let me go to the crate really quick. Dang. Notebook with missing pages. Those so I don't have to do it later when Mr. X is following me around. There were a bunch of zombies in here. They all seem to have disappeared. Seemingly out into the main hall. Here's that red book. Combine that with the hand, we'll get left arm with book. It's extremely powerful. Actually, I should go back into the lounge because I have a unicorn medal and a box to get. Jeez.
Oh no!
Dang it. I have room for one. Well, I'll be back for the box, I guess. That beautiful horse. Pop that in place. Oh, up the stairs. Oh, she's awake. Claire's tough. I did have a combat knife. Why didn't she knife her? That's what I want to know. The box. Something inside. Lion statue film. Oh no. Not the knife that time. Knife back. Oh man. Sorry, Marvin. I bet I could lure those guys together. I could have probably lured all three of them together. I think I got a burst of speed. Oh no, he's going the wrong way. Don't want to waste my ammo. Got a film and a board. Let me check this. Maiden is ram, harp, bird. Or I think they call it goddess. Jeez. Got him. That's how it's done. Another green. I marked it on my map, at least. I already read that with Leon.
Turns a museum into a police station.
That's what I want to know. And this might be the end of the spade key. It is. Art room is right across. The zombie won't come in the art room. You can appreciate the beauty of these masterpieces. Now we got the jeweled scepter. Oh. Straight, there's an herb. And I think that's where the helicopters crash, so I can't do anything there. Just going through the waiting room. Alright. Now I'm going to use the gem in that box. Yeah. Red jewel. Oh! Might as well use that film over here. The lion statue. So now we can get that crown, fire, and bird. Box. And the star's dongle badge. She gets the dongle early. Claire's better at searching out dongle than Leon is. So we have the dongle. Well, maybe that's a job for next time. Actually got a decent ways in. A lot of backtracking to get items, because we don't have very many item slots, but we got pretty far in, so I think I'll continue on in the next episode. Hope you guys are enjoying it. This is Moose Torrent. I'll be back with another video for you shortly.